intangible and relevant accomplishments. Therefore, an honorary degree of Doctor of Divinity, with all the rights, honors, and privileges, as well as the obligations and responsibilities thereunto.
Yeah.